Hey guys! So as you guys can tell, I'm kind of on a filming binge today, so thumbs up for that. It's really busy and it gets crazy during the week, so I thought one day I'm just gonna film all the things that I need to for all the projects on YouTube and get it all done. So that's what I'm doing today. So I apologize for the same type of look. I hope that you guys don't mind. In today's video, I'm gonna be showing you guys a ton of cute nail polishes that a company by the name of Madam Glam recently introduced to me. They were very generous enough, thank you so much, for allowing me to share this with you guys. And they're actually having a promotion, an extended Black Friday sale that is going on just for today. So if you guys go ahead and apply Black 40, which I'll put right here, BLACK 40, you will go ahead and receive 40% off of your order. And if your order is over $30, shipping is free. So you can't beat that. Let me show you guys the picks that I chose from Madam Glam's website. So as always, if you guys are interested, the link will be down below to where you can find it, madamglam.com. Check them out. The links will be included. The three things that they sent me in addition to the ones that I chose. So they were kind enough to share a Sandman, which is a really pretty, subtle, glittery, like, I would say gray lavender. And I know it looks very like nude here, but it's very pretty. I really like the way that this applies on. It lasts a while, especially if you really take the time to primer your nails. Very cute. This next one also has a tiny bit of rose gold shimmer and it's called So Nude. It looks like that. It looks just like the color of my hand. It's really true to the title or to the name, So Nude. The next one is very fun and funky. It's called Mint Cocktail. And this is great for Halloween, for anything festive that you want to wear this pop of green for. A very nice neon green. So we'll really dabble onto this whenever I have any festive parties or anything like that. So very cool. The next three are the ones that I personally chose from the website and I shared with you guys in, or I will be sharing with you guys in the next few videos. You'll see it on there too. This is the first red I chose, which I am absolutely obsessed with. It's called Already, and it's the perfect red in my opinion. The next one is called Hot Date, and it definitely screams hot date to me. This is a very true to color hot pink with a slight shimmer of blue and purple. It has a hint tone of like that chameleon blue. It's very, very pretty. I haven't put this one on, but the next one I put on obsessively, and it's called Kiss and Tell. And it's just the perfect like burgundy, which matches my sweater. It's the perfect burgundy for the fall and winter season and all year round. So once again, these colors are available and more colors, much, much more colors, are all available on Madam Glam's website. And I just want to quickly share with you guys how cute the packaging is when they sent it to me. It comes in a really cute silver and black box that looks like this, and it says Madam Glam on it. And then on the top, it says Hello Gorgeous. And then it has their website right here on the back. And it's just super cute. I really adore how they package and present their orders to their customers. So definitely check them out. I hope that you guys enjoy that. Again, Black 40 is the coupon code to use so you guys can save 40% off of your entire purchase. And if you spend more than $30, shipping is free. So I hope you guys take advantage of that opportunity to save some money. The holidays are coming up. This is a great Christmas stocking stuffer for the ladies and for any like small exchange gifts that you guys have amongst your friends, things like that. Or for any nail polish lover, they have such adorable names on the website. It's super, super cute. And I hope that you guys get a chance to enjoy them and check them out. And thank you guys so much for watching. Again, don't forget to subscribe. Follow me on Twitter. Follow me on Instagram. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.